Who's got the snap on this one? It's looking good for Abbott and Parrish up front. Josh Crisp then for Nottingham up there too. Right, who's up the front in this one then? Right then, in the lead, it looks like the
four. Go on, Joseph!
Adam Gilbert for Braintree, but he's got Josh Abbott out of Royston. Just sweeping past him into that final turn. Still one straight to go. Big push now from Joshua Crisp. Trying to make a big push to the finish. He's getting out of rhythm there. Joshua Abbott taking the A final win.
Right on the gate now. Nine